We are you! Mag-Binisaya pa!
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Iya. Usa. Usa.
Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy kuyog ako mga barkada. Ganahan pud ko mutana og sini. Usahay mag-video kay pud ko. Nindot kay mag-video kay.
Good moment world. This is another episode of V Avenue and we're very happy to have you guys here with us. It only means that you're very interested in learning the Visayan language and let's just have more fun. So, we're going to continue Mitch's part in this episode because we're done with Kier. Remember? Volume 1, Episode 5, Nasagulan. It means mixed.
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyupod go sa Talisay City. Gatrabaho sa Pagila Studios, isipo sa Kahos. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy kuyog ako mga barkada. Ganahan pud ko mutana og sini. Usahay, mag-video kay pud ko. Nindot kay mag-video kay.
Remember this part? If you noticed, what Mitch is saying here is exactly what Kier said in the opening part of V Avenue. Take a look.
Kumusta mo? Ako si Kier, taga Cebu. Nagpuyo ko sa Talisay City. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyo ko sa akong mga barkada ug magsuroy-suroy mi. Ganahan pud ko mutanaw og sime. Usahay, muadto pud mi og beach. Nindot kaayo sa beach.
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyo pud go sa Talisay City. Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyo pud go sa Talisay City. Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyo pud go sa Talisay City.
Have you noticed? What Mitch is saying here is exactly what Kier said. Now, take a look at this one. Kumusta mong tanan? It means, how is everyone? This is what Mitch is saying. Kumusta mong tanan? Now, we all know kumusta mo means how is everyone, but with tanan, it means like all or everything or everyone. So when you say kumusta mong tanan, it means how is everyone or how's it going, guys?
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyong pod go sa Talisay City.
It means how's it going, guys? Now, don't worry yourself too much. Just go with the flow and try to remember this phrase. Kumusta mong tanan? Then look at this. Nagpuyo pod ko sa Talisay City. I also live in Talisay City. Now, we learned in the previous episodes, pod means also or too. Now, since Mitch is saying nagpuyo pod ko sa Talisay City, it means just like here, she also lives in Talisay City. If you change it to ka, it becomes you. Nagpuyo pod ka sa Talisay City? Nagpuyo pod ta sa Talisay City? Nagpuyo pod mi sa Talisay City? Nagpuyo pod sila sa Talisay City? Nagpuyo pod siya sa Talisay City? Nagpuyo pod si Mitch sa Talisay City? Nagpuyo pod sila Mitch ug Chris sa Talisay City?
Nakasabot mo?
Dali ra kayo no.
Kamo na pod.
Suray niyo, dali ra kayo.
So here, it's very easy. Just remove the pronoun, the person, and the name of the place. So you have nagpuyo pod blank sa and then the name of the place. It's as easy as that. Nagpuyo means live. Pod is also. So if you change that, if you fill in here something, your friend's name or you or your mother's name, your friend's mother's name, your relatives, it's up to you. And then sa and then the place, then you're all good to go. Take a look at this one. Nagpuyo pod blank sa and then the name of the place. You can do it. It's easy, isn't it? Right here, Mitch. Padayon ta? Padayon ta?
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyong pod go sa Talisay City. Gatrabaho sa Pagila Studios, isip sa kahost.
Gatrabaho sa Pagila Studios, isip sa kahost. I'll say it again slowly. Gatrabaho sa Pagila Studios, isip sa kahost. Gatrabaho sa Pagila Studios isip usaka host means I work at Pagila Studios as a host. So Mitch says here, she works at Pagila Studios as a host. Gatrabaho means work, working. And remember sa? What comes after sa is a location, a place. So we have sa Pagila Studios. That's the place. Isip usaka host. As a host. Now, isip usaka means as a. Okay? Remember that. Take a look at this one. Isip usaka. So, this is like as a. Then, what comes next is the job or the position, the status. Take a look at this one. You can just change the place and the job. Gatrabaho ko sa Taiwan, isip usaka factory worker. Gatrabaho ko sa Egypt, isip usaka nurse. Take a look at this one. Gatrabaho ko sa, and then the place. Isip usaka, and then the occupation. It's as easy as that. You can fill it up. Like, gatrabaho ko sa Japan, isip usaka computer programmer. So, this episode is titled Nasagulan or Mixed because the Visayan culture is mixed up with the English language. So, most of the time in everyday situations, we don't really use those deep Visayan words to name our careers, our occupations, where we work. So, it's mixed up. It's like, you know, Visayan English in this case.
Nakasabot mo?
Dali ra kayo, no?
Kamo na pod.
Suray niyo, dali ra kayo.
Thank you so much, Kier and Mitch. You guys got it, right? Of course you do. Padayon ta? Sige.
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyong pudgo sa Talisay City. Nagkatrabaho sa Pagila Studios, isip sa kahos. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog ako mga barkada.
Now here, she says, kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog akong mga barkada. It's the same as what Kier said in the previous episodes. So, kung wala ko'y ginabuhat means if I'm not doing anything. But there's a slight difference here. Take a look.
Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyog ko sa akong mga barkada ug magsuroy-suroy mi. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyog ko sa akong mga barkada ug magsuroy-suroy mi. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyog ko sa akong mga barkada ug magsuroy-suroy mi.
Kainumdum na mo? Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog akong mga barkada. This is what Mitch is saying in this episode. So there's a slight difference. But actually, it's just the same. The thought is just the same. Okay? Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, if I'm not doing anything, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy. Remember, ganahan ko? Ganahan means like. Ko means I. Therefore, ganahan ko means I like. Plus, magsuroy-suroy, to tour around, I like to tour around. Or, you know, by thought, it means I like to go out. Kuyog means to along with. Akong mga barkada means my friends or my gang of friends. But we don't really use that, right? We say just friends. So, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog akong mga barkada means I like to go out with my friends or I like hanging out with my friends. Got it? It's easy, isn't it? So, kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog akong mga barkada. Try saying it. So, this is what Kier said in the previous episode.
Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyog ko sa akong mga barkada, ug magsuroy-suroy mi. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyog ko sa akong mga barkada ug magsuroy-suroy mi.
So, kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, if I'm not doing anything, mukuyog ko sa akong mga barkada. Mukuyog ko means I go with. Barkada, sa akong mga barkada means with my gang of friends or with my friends. So, mukuyog ko sa akong mga barkada. Ug, as explained in the previous episodes, means end. So, magsuroy-suroy mi, it means we tour around. So, that's just a slight difference, but it's the same. Now, barkada means a gang of friends or friends. It's a, you know, it means a lot of friends. It's a group of friends. But because, you know, this word means like some of those people, some of those, some members of the group are not really that close to you, but you're still all together. That's why it's barkada, okay? Gang of friends, but we don't really use that. So here, kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, Mitch and Kier say the same expression here. So it's easy for you to remember this one. So this is what Mitch is saying in this episode that we're trying to learn. So this is what Mitch is saying here. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog akong mga barkada. The difference is she's not using ug like here. She says here, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy. I like to tour around or I like to go out. I like to hang out. Kuyog akong mga barkada along with my friends. Kuyog along with akong. Akong means my. It's possessive, okay? So when you say akong mga barkada, it means my friends, my group of friends, my gang of friends. So, kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy, kuyog akong mga barkada, simply means, if I'm not doing anything, I like going out with my friends. Got it? Of course you do. It's easy, isn't it? Okay, so let's continue.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Barkada. Don't forget this word. This is a very, very common word in in the Visayan language or in some other parts in the Philippines. Barkada. Group of friends, gang of friends. Now, when you say mga barkada, actually barkada already means a group of friends. But in everyday situation, it's more natural to say mga barkada. Manga makes the noun, makes the word plural in form, like mga barkada. Kuha ninyo? Kuha ninyo? This means got it, guys. Kuha means like get. Ninyo means you guys. So, kuha ninyo? It's easy, isn't it?
Lingaw kayo, sir.
Lingaw kayo, nakasabot man muno.
Basta practice lang jud mo. Ang importante ani kay magsige lang gyud tagpadayon og practice ug maminaw mo sa mga ubang tawo nga magstorya ug Binisaya.
Aron makuha ra sa imong utok ang impormasyon ug maanad mo og paminaw sa mga tawo nga nagistorya ug Binisaya,
magkita-kita ta balik ari lang sa V Avenue, magbinisaya ta.
For more information, you may like us on Facebook. Just simply go to facebook.com/Visayan Avenue. Thank you so much for joining us today.